All right, good people. I know we got Memorial Day coming up, but you know, there's got to be some way you can manage to not go overboard while not being in a culinary shell too. We have Mr. John Krellich from Naked Bacon, but let's go ahead and start with licensed and registered dietitian Rashonda Thornton from Better Vessel Nutrition and Fitness. I never thought I'd have bacon and you in the same room.
I know, right? That's like an oxymoron. Nah. And the thing is, I'm always talking about eating healthy and what's clean and what's not clean. Well, there are some things that we don't typically know that are actually good for us, and bacon or pork typically has like a bad rap.
Right.
But my good friend John over there, he actually has a company, it's called Naked Bacon. Mm-hmm. The word naked actually means that it's cleaner as far as sodium, lower in fats, it's processed without any nitrates or additives in it. And it's actually the fat percent. I was looking at this. Look how low a fat is per serving. That is 4 slices of bacon that you can get, and it's lower in sodium. So I can approve of it.
And all those chemicals can definitely make you swell up.
Tighten up a little bit in multiple ways.
Put a little bit of water weight on you, John Krellich, from Naked Bacon. Okay, well, first of all, I am a vegetarian, and that's why we have John Persborn standing over here very patiently waiting.
Oh, I couldn't.
Do you have a fork in your lapel? The man has a fork in his lapel.
It's been there all morning.
It's been there all morning. Okay, before you taste this, let's go ahead and have you show me how in the world do we make these wrapped asparagi.
Okay, so we have our chipotle bacon that just came out, and we have our steak, which was wrapped in the chipotle, our big shrimp that's wrapped in the chipotle bacon, and our asparagus. So you would like to do the asparagus?
Sure, I'll do the asparagus.
Okay, grab a piece of chipotle bacon there.
Okay, chipotle bacon right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And put that underneath there.
How do I wrap? Here. I'm terrible at wrapping things.
So what you want to do is you want to roll it that way.
Just a second, man, just a second. Just a second.
Roll it that way.
All right, roll it this way.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I told you I'm terrible at wrapping things. Okay, all right, there we go. So we got it wrapped. Yay.
And then you can just drizzle that with a little olive oil that you know if you got that at home.
Okay.
Put a little salt, pepper.
So you can you can grill this or
you can grill it, you can do it in a skillet. Either way.
Okay. All right.
That's all grilled over there.
This is all grilled. I see we also have a couple of other
We got limes there, which is really good to squeeze on it after it's cooked.
The steak.
Sweet. And so you don't, because I only see one thing of salt here. It's not like you have to have a ton of salt in order to make these.
Not at all. You don't even have to put salt if you don't want to.
All right. Well, okay. So John really wants to try these. John, what do you think?
Being very patient.
He has been very patient.
I was told to eat the shrimp.
Now there's a toothpick in there.
I was going to say, it tastes rather woody.
The wood in there.
I want to try the bacon first.
You want to try the bacon? Okay.
That's a chipotle bacon, John?
That's our chipotle bacon chipotle that just came out.
Mm. What do you think?
It's delicious.
Is it?
It's really good.
Oh, this is what we're talking about, everybody.
Wow.
Better Vessel Nutrition and Fitness. Just go ahead, find out how you can have some balance this holiday weekend at Better Vessel Nutrition and Fitness on Facebook, or go to nakedbaconco.com to find out how you can get some bacon that's not going to kill you.
Yes,
embrace the bacon.
And it's all available. It's all available at Schnucks and Lucky's and other stores on our website.
Make sure you go to those stores and embrace the bacon. We'll be right back.
Nice.